Screen reader. A screen reader is a piece of software used by visually impaired learners. The screen reader lives up to its name and reads the text on the screen with a synthesized voice. Some screen readers out on the market include JAWS and NVDA. A screen reader is essentially the eyes of the learner and will read the content in a linear fashion. The screen reader will allow the learner to navigate the content through headings and links, as well as it will read alt tags or alternative text for images. So now that you know what a screen reader does, how can you make sure that your course materials are compatible with the screen reader and ensure accessibility? Screen reader accessibility can be built into your course materials from the start by utilizing a few tips and tools. These features are headings, alt tags, meaningful links, and tooltips. When a visual learner notices a heading, it is often an item that is bolded or in another color. Bolded and color items mean nothing to a screen reader, therefore we must identify it as a heading to signify its importance. When a screen reader comes across an image, it will read the alt tag. An alt tag is made up of a title and a description. When a visual learner scans a document or browses the web, they can notice hyperlinks as either click here or full web addresses. When a screen reader comes to those links, it will read the links as is, so it would either say click here or read the entire hyperlink, which can not only be confusing, but annoying as well. Links should be meaningful so the learner can identify the link. Tooltips are most important for forms. If a learner is using a screen reader and comes across the form field or a checkbox, it is important that they are prompted on what to do with that field or checkbox. That way, they can actually complete the form. Once your assignment has all of these factors, it is ready to be used and completed by a learner using a screen reader.